Astros were knocked out of playoff contention Thursday. They travel to Anaheim to face the Angels to play out the regular season. Top two, Teoscar Hernandez rips an RBI ground rule double to left off Daniel Wright, the rookie, and it's 1-0 Houston. But it's all Angels after that. Bottom two, the bases are full for Caleb Coward, and Coward clears the bags with a three-run double off Brad Peacock. It's 3-1 Halos. Bottom three now, it's 4-1, and Jeffrey Marte smokes his 14th home run of the season. It's now a 5-1 Angels lead. Bottom five, Angelton Simmons will pad the lead with a two-run single into right. Peacock goes 4 2/3. It's 7-1 Halos. And that was all Daniel Wright would need on Friday night. The rookie goes 6 innings. He allows just the 1 run with no walks, and he strikes out 5. He records his first Major League victory as the Angels win 7-1. The Angels have won 4 straight and 8 of 9. Mike Trout sets a new Angels single-season record by drawing his 114th walk of the year. This series will continue Saturday with Tyler Skaggs on the hill for the Angels and Colin McHugh going for the Astros.